Today, we will take on the five-layer Hanoi Tower puzzle. The pieces are arranged from largest to smallest. Your task is to move the five pieces in the left column to the right column. The middle column is a transition position. The rule is that the largest piece cannot be placed on top of the smallest piece. Only one piece can be moved at a time. Below, I will solve this classic puzzle in 31 steps. And now, this Hanoi Tower puzzle has been successfully solved. Do you think you can do it faster than me?